Now say you're technically already, right? You have submitted your resume with your past experience in data science, or it can be an internship that you did, or it can be a portfolio that you have built if you're new to the industry. Right? You're submitted, you get a call from HR. The very first thing you have to do is collect as much intelligence as possible about the company you are going to get interviewed from. Right? You can either ask the HR directly to understand more than the technology on what department will be interviewing. Will it be a marketing, a supply chain management, or a risk department? Right? That is the first step. You might get info, you might not get info. The second thing where you can look for details is when the HR schedules an interview and you have the interviewer information. So basically, you can go online to his LinkedIn profile, see his previous post or article if he has written something, understand more like what line of business within that organization he represents, right? You may have a friend in the organization or a LinkedIn member where you can try to collect additional information. But the very first step is collect as much information as possible to know about the company, to understand where AI, ML or data science is applicable within that particular business domain. At this stage, you know the domain or subdomain the company operates on. Now, its domain is pretty easy to find. You know, if it's you're getting a call from Walmart, they are in retail domain. If it's from Citi, they are in finance domain. The first step, see what is the prominent application of AI, ML use case in that particular domain. And you can easily do with the Google search. Now, once you have identified the prominent use cases, get into the details of use case. And a good place to get information is Google Scholar's website. So you can go over there and search for a research paper on that particular domain and the prominent use case. Say if you're in retail and you want to find out supply chain management, you can just type retail supply chain management and you can see a list of papers published on the subject. Now you may find too much of information. Good way to filter out the pages is number of times that particular paper has been cited by other external website, and that information is available when you do a Google Scholar search. Right. That is the second step. Collect as much intelligence about the use case and also the implementation of it. Now, once you have it, you need to try to map that particular information to your experience. Right. So basically, say if you have done an internship in the cybersecurity analysis and you did an anomaly detection use case and you are kind of going into a banking where they are doing fraud detection. You need to see like how this anomaly detection is pretty much applicable to the fraud detection landscape. Typically, the techniques are pretty much used in one domain can also be used in other domain. So you need to kind of map it and bring it to the interviewer doing your interviewing process. You need to bring that experience out. That is the second part of it. Another aspect that you need to look into is telling a story about your experience. Right? You need to prepare a story about your work experience, your learning experience, and it needs to be very short. It needs to cover all aspects of machine learning, not just the algorithm. Don't focus too much on, okay, I use neural network and everything, right? Try to cover the entire life cycle of the particular project, right? I would say make it an elevator pitch, keep it short, practice the elevator pitch, right? Now you have your elevator pitch ready, right? Now you need to be clear to explain what are the challenges you faced? That will be a typical question in the interview, what are the typical challenges you faced? Make sure you explain the typical challenges you have faced and why did you take the particular approach? There are many ways of doing a data science project and what was the reason behind you choosing that particular approach?